Okay, once you have colored your whole page blue, you need to take out a pencil and do an outline for the ground and for your snowman. You can do yours in pencil. I've done mine in Texas so that you can see it more clearly. As you can see, this is the bottom of the snowman, the middle body part, and then its head. So you'll need three circle shapes and then some ground along the bottom.